Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass FRP lock in Samsung A20, and this solution is also working in other latest Samsung devices. So keep watching this video till the end. Before starting the solution, please search my channel How to Solution on YouTube. Just press the subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my all latest videos first. Whenever I will upload the video, you will notify. Now you can see here, have to use SIM ejector. First of all, let me show you that I am using a SIM card. This is locked SIM card. I have set up a pin lock in the SIM card. Just insert it and you will reach on a lock screen. Just use SIM ejector once more time. Eject the SIM and press the power key at the same time. If you are in lock screen, it will be good. No, this is not working. Just insert the SIM card again and swipe down. Notification bar, you can see here notification setting. We have to click on this notification setting. That doesn't work. Let's try once more time. Just insert the SIM card again and swipe down notification settings. Just enter SIM card lock and click on notification setting. You can see here I have opened notification settings. Just click on see all and most recent, select all. From here you will find YouTube on the downside. You can see your YouTube. Just click on it. Click in app notification setting. Now we have to open history and privacy, YouTube term of services. Now you can see here we are in Chrome browser. We have to download application from here. Now click on search bar and search here Google Account Manager. Google Account Manager 8.0 from pango.in 8.0. Just click on search. You will find pango.in. This application is working perfectly, so always use this application. Go to down. You will find a download button here. Just click on download button. Continue. Just allow. Do not close this language bar. Just close it. Just open it. Go to setting. We have to enable this option, allow from this source. Just click on install. I have fast forward this clip. Just click done. We have successfully installed Google Account Manager. Now we are going to download another application, which is FRP account login tool, which is created by pango.in. You can find your link on the top. The bottom. Just click on this and go to down. Here must be download link. Do not close this language bar, it will help later. Just click on download link. Now you can close the language bar. It will allow you to download files. Just click OK. You can click on open. Just install this application. Click open. Now from the top you can sign in. Browser sign in. Click OK. Enter your new account here. I am using a dummy account. You can use your own account. Now you can see here we have successfully entered our email account. Now we have to reboot our device. Just press the power button and reboot the device. I have fast forward this clip. Now you can see here we are on setup screen again. Just follow the instruction to complete this setup screen. Just skip this now. Click next. Wi-Fi, you must connect the Wi-Fi. mode restore. Not now, I will set up security later. Continue. This is a easy way to complete the setup. You can complete the setup yourself also. Just deselect all these applications, otherwise it will take time. Just deselect all applications and click OK. Escape. I don't want to enter Samsung account here. You can see here, all done. We just finished the setup. I think it will ask Knox setting. Just click done. This is Knox settings. Just click continue. You can skip this step. Click continue. Deselect all this application, otherwise it will take time also. So that is all. You can see here, we have successfully unlocked our Samsung A20. If you have question regarding this video, you can ask me in comment section. And thank you for watching this video, and see you in next video. Till then, bye. You can see the model number here. This is Samsung A20, and you can also see here the Android version. So see you in next video. Till then, bye.